Santa Maria is seeing a major drop in the number of COVID-19 cases reported each day. News Channel reporter Patricia Martellotti checks with local leaders to hear their thoughts on the change in numbers.
After months of being a COVID-19 hotspot in Santa Barbara County, Santa Maria is starting to see fewer cases.
I am incredibly grateful to all of the essential workers, especially our healthcare providers who are doing all they can to help us.
Just over a month ago, Santa Maria hit a single day record of 150 cases reported. But last week, the city saw that number drop to double digits. And on Tuesday, there were only two positive COVID-19 cases in Santa Maria. Doctors at Marion Regional Medical Center are seeing the impact.
Our Central Coast hospitals have been able to be prepared and care for all the critically ill COVID-positive patients in our community. And a lot of that has to do with that our community has meaningfully responded to the restrictions that our government agencies and public health departments have put in place.
Doctors urge the community to continue with basic safety measures like keeping your hands clean so that the number of COVID-19 cases will continue to drop.
And so folks need to continue to wear a mask whenever they're outside of their household. They need to maintain the social distancing and they need to keep their hands clean.
That's why we like to look at the week or 2 weeks actually. But it's reassuring what we've seen in the last in the first 2 weeks of August.
City leaders hope the community will continue the momentum of staying safe so that the pandemic will end sooner than later. In Santa Maria, I'm News Channel reporter Patricia Martellotti.
San Luis Obispo County reported one new COVID-19 related death today. The person was in their 80s and had chronic health conditions. This brings the total number of COVID-19 deaths to 20. A third San Luis Obispo County Patrol deputy tested positive for COVID-19. The deputy was not in contact with the public and was based at the sheriff's main headquarters. The deputy is recovering at home this evening. A total of 6 SLO County sheriff's deputies have tested positive for the virus, 3 correctional deputies and 3 patrol deputies. San Luis Obispo County announced just 8 new cases today. There are now 427 active cases. 19 people are hospitalized with 5 in the ICU. More than 2,100 people have recovered. Paso Robles has the highest number of cases in the county with 667. Napomo is second with 294. San Luis Obispo is third with 293. 219 inmates at the California Men's Colony have tested positive. Cautious optimism from San Luis Obispo County Public Health about the low increase in cases we've seen lately. News Channel reporter Dave Alley joins us now live to explain why. Hi, Dave.
Hi, Beth. A lot of information.